Go. Tell Ignitus I have found them.
Ugh, it's no use.
Well, maybe if we try twisting it.
Twist what? It's magic.
I can watch this all day.
The Dark Master. He's returned, hasn't he?
I'm afraid so. Just shortly after your disappearance, he struck quickly, fueled by hatred and malice, reclaiming the throne at the temple, which, through some dark magic, he now suspends above the land, a symbol of his dominance. We've been at war ever since, and every day, his forces grow stronger, and ours lose hope.
They were all counting on me, and I failed. How could I let this happen?
Some things are beyond your control. You shouldn't blame yourself.
Spyro, you are lucky to be alive. All of you. That was no ordinary creature back there. It was an ancient Earth golem from the deep. They are the embodiment of destruction summoned by Malifor himself. These are dark times.
Oh, shit.
It needs to be stopped. I have to stop him.
Whoa, slow down, tough guy. You don't need to go around picking fights. I mean, we just woke up after being frozen for 3 years. Got stuff to do. What the? Is she sleepy? Hey!
What the hell?
No!
Knocked him out, too.
Such little respect for our laws that you form an alliance with the very ones who caused all our misfortunes.
Chief Prowlis, Malifor, he alone is the one responsible. This dragon is our last hope. You must see that.
Yes, the purple dragon. I know this story, but unlike you, I have not forgotten what they say Malifor was like when he was young, and I have not forgotten either what she has done. I relied on you, Hunter, as I must rely on all of us in this village to protect it. But you chose to abandon us and bring the dangers of the outside world with you when you returned.
The dangers are already around us. Don't pretend to ignore them.
Hey, can't you guys just stop arguing? It's getting awkward for everybody.
Rublin! In the valley! Repair your weapons!
See what you've done?
Let us go. We can help.
Our warriors can handle this.
Now is not the time to be stubborn.
Hey, a lot of weird stuff happens when they get upset. I'd listen to them if I were you.
Let's go. Single player.
Attack in the village! Form a defense! I messed up.
What's that kid? Give me that cat food. What happened if they get that?
They're burning our homes! Stop them!
I'm trying to.
We are saved! Woo!
Those are the dragons! We are all gonna die!
Wait, they're not dragons, what are they? Oh, shit!
Was missing. He had gone upstream to search for herbs this morning and has not returned. We have to go find him.
No, it's too dangerous to mount a search now.
I'll go. I'll find your missing friend. Hunter can come with us.
You are free to act as you see fit, but Hunter stays here. However, if you remain true to your word and come back with Meadow, I may reconsider. And don't bother returning before then, as you'll likely succeed only in attracting more grublins to our village.
Okay, I'm gonna go save real quick. Oh, there's stuff here. Wait, no.
Well, go back.
So I need 7,000. Oh, that's how much I have? Let's put more in. Might as well. What are you doing, Spyro? Alright. Okay, more enemies to fight? Alright, let's go. The three main
Thank
boss.
You, friends. You saved my life.
Finally, some gratitude. You're welcome.
You've met Chief Prowlis, no doubt. Not all of us are of the same mind.
Well, that's putting it mildly, isn't it?
Can you move? We need to get you out of here.
I'm sorry. I'm afraid my leg is broken. Just go back to the village and tell them where I am.
Your leader doesn't trust us. If we return without you, he'll likely assume the worst.
Yeah, and blame us for it.
Oh, the fool. I understand. There is a raft at the far end of the valley. If you could bring it here, perhaps I could pull myself onto it.
Okay, we'll do it.
To launch it, you'll need the weights from the supply cave, but it's locked.
Oh, that figures.
There is a hermit who lives beneath the waterfall at the other end of the valley. He has a key, but the cave is hidden. Look for the markings on the wall to open the path.
Oh, easy. Raft, cave, Obama, Got it. Yes.
All right.
We'll come back for you. I promise.
Wait, what is that? Go back. Find the hermits. What is this? Is it armor? I can't even see that. It's so bright.
Yeah.
at those real quick. That's green, red. Where's the blue at? We need to find some blues. What did I do? So there's something over here, so I don't know where I'm going. Follow the hermit. Find the hermit. And we, it's like two open worlds for a level. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm not supposed to follow him. He's taking me over here. Am I supposed to destroy this? Thank you. goes down all the way by the time I try to... There's a treasure. God damn it. Back to the cave. Oh crap, I'm going wrong. Crystal, right? I went here already. Oh, I thought a blue crystal in. Oh, there he is. How the hell get that? Early game? There we go, okay. Okay, seriously, I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. There we go, finally. Before I get that, I'm trying to get that EXP. leaving? Oh, I'm leaving. Oh, god damn it. Press A repeatedly to jump directly from a climbing zone to the next one. It won't. I don't know what Sean's telling me. See, I don't get it. Oh my god, it just made me flip back. Okay, whatever, let's just go down here. It's not gonna let me... And the water! Oh, that works. That works. Oh, wow, that's why. Okay. Take a while. Longest level ever. God. go down before I fly off the map.
What do you mean? I've never been here before.
Not you. The female.
You must be mistaken.
Indeed. Your appearance has changed, but not your eyes. Your eyes give everything away. You are the Black Dragon. Cinder, the terror of the skies. The Dark Master's puppet.
I was, but I'm not anymore. I'm not proud of the things I've done.
Oh, is it that simple to turn your back on Malifaux?
You don't have to listen to him, sir.
Did you not recognize the creatures that moved in the shadows? The apes too had served the Dark Master, but more for their own greed and thirst for power than any true loyalty to him. This is how Malifaux repaid them. Doomed to remain in the dark, feeding off the power of others, never being fulfilled. You can run. But you cannot hide, Cinder.
Cinder, let's go.
Okay. The Dark Master will find you.
Cinder, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'll be fine.
Well, I am not. Was I the only one who was freaked out by that guy? Jeez. Okay, at least it wasn't a complete waste of time. Ta-da!
They took the key off.
Come on, what you waiting for?
Oh, man, I gotta go all the way back to the cave. Get that green crystal up there. Wow, that was like for a limited time. What the hell? Sit back up? Okay.
Thank you.
is this? Is this to bring it back up? Oh, it is. Camera's like pulling out the raft, but I can't get to it. How do you have to jump up there? It's like right up there, what the hell? No, it won't work. If I have to be up here. Yeah, I don't know how to get up there. What the hell?
Try to keep up.
Tell me, Spyro, just stuck down there. Oh, it doesn't work, huh? anywhere I can. How am I supposed to put that up there? First of all, how am I supposed to get up here? I definitely would not know all of this. And I both, oh yeah, they both had to do it too. That's gay.
Alright, let's get the puzzle.
Cinder at? Come on, Cinder, you don't have to think. Wait, I don't even know where it is now. Oh, wait, I found it. It's far as shit, I forgot about that. Come on, Spider, why gotta be slow? Why are you stuck? What the fuck, Spider? What the hell? Longest level ever played. Oh, I thought I'd fall all the way down.
we're going the right way. Okay. Where did that secret shortcut go? Definitely not going the right way. I don't think I've ever been here before. Yeah, I'm definitely going the wrong way. Alright, let's just go somewhere. Sorry, Cinder, but you're going too slow. Okay, how the hell this man went through all this bullshit, bro? I don't even know where I'm going. Across that, so where the fuck is that? Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't go to that cave, that's why. What is taking so long to get over there?
My turn.
Screw up the whole thing, bro. alright, Cinder, get off. Let's go. Can I get this first? Before I fight? I'm at the fight for a minute. Alright. Oh my god, finally. Thank you, holy shit. Bring the mask to Meadow. Thank you.
me.
I don't know what the hell, it doesn't move back. It's all green crystal, but I can't get that.
I'll lead.
Well, you hold that while I fly off.
Let's get you home.
Meadow, wounded. How did
I will be fine, thanks to these two dragons.
Meadow, please forgive me. These dragons willingly sought to help you when I chose not to. I do not share your faith in this dragon hunter. By putting you in chains, I committed an error.
We all make mistakes.
Yes, and I shall try to atone for mine, if you will permit me. Use the forbidden tunnel. It would lead you directly to the Dragon City. If this dragon is indeed our last hope, then I bid you safe passage, and good luck.
We could use your help. well. The invitation shall be left open. Meet me here as soon as you are ready to set out for Warfang. I shall be waiting for you.
Oh, so I can get the crystal. I have no idea where it is now. Yeah, I don't know where it is. I'm going to have to just save.
Hunter, we have to...